everyone, it's good to be back.
So
recently on Saturday morning I went go-karting with my friend Rick. Now while I wish I could tell you guys that it went something like this.
Hamilton moves out and has to go round the outside with Kimi Raikkonen. Can he take the lead of the Italian Grand Prix? Yes he can.
Unfortunately for me it was kind of more like this. Yeah, so that's right, I didn't do too well myself, but I had a lot of fun, a huge amount of fun. The only great shame was I couldn't actually film much of any of the event while I was there. Whoa, stop it. I'm guys, I'm sorry, I tried, it was difficult. It was busy, everyone was there. There was no way to film, okay. Alright, I get it. Next time, make sure that you film the event. Alright, noted. But I managed to catch up with Rick after the event, and we had a quick little chat. The audio's a little bit hard to hear just because we're in a crowded place and it was quite noisy anyway, so I'm gonna play that now.
Alright, what's going on everyone? Just finished doing some go-karting. Joined in with Rick and Walker. Yeah. Yeah, came third.
Well, technically first if we count just people we knew.
Oh, that's what I'm going off
with. Have you enjoyed the day?
It's been excellent, yeah, really enjoyed it. Yeah, spot on. I always do. And first time we've done it in the rain, so a little bit of extra challenge, you know.
So you've done this before?
Done it in the dry.
Done it in the dry.
Completely different though.
And you enjoyed the wet more?
Yeah. Because you're kind of sliding around and you're trying to keep your back in and stuff. In the dry, they pretty much stick to the floor.
Well, I had a lot of fun despite coming third.
Sometimes fastest isn't always better, is it?
Yeah, you need to take your time with some things. Well, Rick, have you got anything you want to plug?
Pop pornography? Films?
Yeah, so I'll put a link down to all this stuff somewhere here. And yeah, check it out. He does good stuff. He's on here. He's always working hard, especially on the Twitter. See you all the time. Yeah, alright. Well, it's been good catching up with you.
And you, mate.
Whoosh! You saw that I had a really good time with Rick. We might see him again in future vlogs, we don't know. We haven't ruled anything out. I'm going to get on to the rest of the video now and I'll show you guys what I got up to.
Yeah, alright, chaps. So it's about 3:30 on Sunday. Wes sent me a message saying if I fancied doing anything and we've decided we're going to go to Roseberry Toppham. So that's the plan. Me, him, Luke and Tori are going to head off now shortly. Wes is going to take us and then yeah, we'll just go out and about and film. Speak to you guys shortly.
What's going on, everyone? So, we're in Roseberry Toppin and we're joined with Luke.
Yeah, right.
Tori.
Hello.
And you can't see him right now because he's painting, but the man himself, Mr. Wesley Owens. So, we're going to pay up, park up, and crack on. Are we sorted, Wes?
Yeah, we're sorted, man. Jesus.
Wes has been really generous and he's paid for us. So, I'm really happy about that. Are you guys?
Yeah.
Couldn't be happier.
top lad, Wes.
Well, that's the thing with Wes, you know, he's a team player, so big shout out from him. And he drove us here as well, so what more can he do?
It's quite up there, doesn't it? What?
Say that again.
Put your teeth back in.
All right, all right. I don't know if that could look all right there.
So I'm just going to apologise for the little bit of shake. My Gorilla Pod's a little bit broke, so if you're wondering why the camera's wobbling about a bit, that's the reason why. Pottage is going to get us through this gate. And he's done so successfully. So we're through, Wes. So we've just got through. And so far, so good. But that is the ascension. All right, guys. So we've just gone through the first fence. And we've had a choice. We could have gone a few different ways. And we've chosen this way. And if you can't already tell, I'm absolutely exhausted. But we're going to go for it. We're going to try and reach the top. And I don't know what the visibility will be like, but we'll have to just try. Wes and Luke have sort of stormed ahead. They're clearing the path.
And make sure it's safe for you. Anything.
Yeah. So my man Wes is rocking an all black everything.
I'm wearing a grey t-shirt.
Yeah, but carry on. No, you've got
I don't really have anything else to say other than a grey t-shirt, do I?
And black trousers.
Yeah.
What are you doing on this holy day, Wes?
I'm currently walking up Roseberry Toppin.
Oh, I'm going down on the left or right though.
Oh, guys.
Forking the road. Yeah, this is like until dawn.
Yeah. Guys, so we've decided to go left. We've gone wrong. Yeah, so that makes us, feel a lot more secure. What's going on, guys? So we've probably been doing this for about...
How long?
5 minutes.
2 hours. 5 minutes.
And I'm goosed, but I believe in that never say die attitude, so back on the feet we go.
That's your thumbnail.
That's a first person. I almost slipped. Careful, Podge, because I don't want to bring you down with me.
What are these calves?
Where's?
Give us a hand.
Oh my. Go, Wes. So we've reached the top. That was only half.
Can you see, Jay?
Just pan round him, Tori, with the video. Just like see.
Yeah.
I can see.
See the sea.
I can see the fire.
Players of Manchester will be loving this.
It's been very tough, but we're almost there. That's the final hurdle.
No, it's not.
But, but I do believe that we've got it in the bag. And I thank my team for everything. No chance, that's what you got. I love it.
You pull the thing off.
Maybe you learn how to do it.
No, the bit at the top. Brother, show your parkour.
Do you need help?
And then you just... I think you just...
Parkour.
That was a bit wobbly that way.
How are you feeling, Wes?
Good, mate. A bit rainy, but alright.
Has it not took its toll on you in terms of cardio?
No, because I'm just not ready to cardio. Such as, well, more this chap.
I don't know if I can keep up with them. They're getting further and further away, and I might have to pass out here. If you don't see me again, I gave it everything that I had.
Hi guys, just showing you some of the local wildlife. Some sheep up here, up Roseberry Topping. No sheep, no party, yeah?
Outside. You already got the blur, you have to put
the clouds.
I like it.
I'm a big fan of this segment of the vlog.
We've reached the top. How are you feeling, Luke?
Knackered.
I feel like you're like way higher than you actually are, because I can't see
anything. Yeah, I know what you mean. It's like God of War was. Somehow managed to make it to the peak of Roseberry Topping, but I did it with my crew. Pottage.
Number one.
Tori.
Hello.
And Wes. We're here, and we're here to stay. Now it's your turn. Can you get to the top of Roseberry? Let me know. Right guys, so I've cramped us all together just for a final sort of, we're here at the top. Has anyone got anything they want to say? I'm very happy.
I'm happy to go now.
Now the fun part, going back down. What are you doing, Luke? What have you found?
Just having a look, see what's there. And I can't.
Yeah, that's what people do. You just chink it. Chink it a bit.
Chisel.
Yeah, that'll do.
Just temporarily. Probably can't read it, but L T J W
L T J W. Beautiful.
Proud of that. Proud of that. What's Wes up to?
I'm just looking at all.
Wes, have you got anything you want to share? Who gave you this idea?
Believe it didn't.
You'll be down on one knee in a year, Wes.
Yeah.
Well, you'll already be there, eh?
Haters will say this is edited. Actually, to be fair.
You can just. Yeah. Let me get a bit closer. Do it again.
A bend there. I need surveillance.
You can bring his toes up a bit, but it is good. Yeah, that's good, that. Wes?
I'm an overall healthy person.
Do we have to, this is the rock you have to do it on.
That specific rock.
It's easy for small
things. I think it's
said you don't
have to. Go on.
Oh, one more.
You just, oh.
For your gear.
It's as far as he can go.
Tory time.
Really oh, me.
You must have really short arms.
Yeah. It's good, that. Any words?
Well, yeah, so they were about three of the steps. Another one is if you recover from it quite quickly as well, so if you your heart rate goes down quite quick after you've done what you've done.
There you go.
That's good though.
It's good though.
Alright guys, so we're down from the peak, if you like, and we're just sort of, we've encountered some a foreign object, so we're going to go check it out and just see what's going on. What could it be? Who knows? What are you thinking?
Definitely a ghost tattoo.
Alright, so we're closing in on this object. Let's see what lies.
It looks like an abandoned...
Wow, very reverby in here, isn't it?
This building was commissioned by Commodore Wilson of...
Commodore Cockwash.
There you go. Thoughts, Wes?
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Yeah, I love it also.
You don't blame me, there's a fact.
We've looked about. I'm pretty proud to be fair.
On a wet day, if you'd asked me at the start of the day,
Jake, would you have made it to the top of Roseberry Toppin? I would have had to say I don't know. No, that's a lie, I would have always backed myself, but if you'd asked me at the start of the incline if I'd have made it, I wouldn't have been so sure. I was gassing out nice and early, but I think I found sort of a second wind, and obviously that allowed me to carry on and complete the journey to its due course. So,
are you happy, Tori?
Good.
Good day. Yep. Wes?
Wes, are you alright?
Been a good day to the top?
No, I'm just looking at whatever that is. I'm really happy with my day.
Yeah.
Couldn't have asked for a better day. I mean, I'm not willing to dirty my beer, so I'm
doing
like this.
Oh, yeah. Beer. Yeah, there's a thing here, Wes.
I know, but oh, I'd rather just think.
Oh,
to get stuck.
You're not fun.
I know I'm not.
Thanks for the camera crew. We mosey on. We keep going.
Oh, the real one. Are you alright,
Victoria? Good? Yep, I'm good. Better than you.
Effortless.
Yeah.
I don't want to be involved.
You want a handshake, yeah.
What have you seen, Wes?
There's a grub in here.
Potch, can you just check out that grub?
Check it out.
It's not massive.
It's not nothing.
Oh, yeah.
I do see it. Yeah, it's like a grub.
Can I see it?
Oh, I see. Okay, so we've just discovered in here there's some sort of grub.
A new species of grub.
Yeah, so obviously we're going to let that lie because we don't want to interfere with the natural life here at Roseberry Toppin, but it's just something to put on the point of interest.
Take it off the list.
What are you naming this new grub that you've discovered?
I think we should all have a hand in it. I think it should be called...
Steve.
It should have all our names into it, so something like...
Juice three. J, U for Luke, S from Wes. And then the reef from Tory.
Juice free. I like it. So this thing right here.
G-U-S-R-I.
Juice free.
The lead?
It could also be jewellery, but that's already a thing.
Is the jewellery out? I'm going to take points. Beautiful.
This is like...
that's like all he's ever wanted, to be leading the pack through the woods.
Sort of like Mowgli, isn't it? In more ways than one.
That was Mowgli.
The Jungle Book.
The little kid from Jungle Book. Yeah.
I got abused for about 5 years. I've probably been small.
8?
I got abused for.
Oh, yeah. No, you were really small.
You still are small, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Keep hold of him, man.
That was me.
Oh, that was a real one. Whoa.
Whoa.
Right, yeah, careful. It's a bit slippy.
Take a bit of spit shine.
We're almost at the bottom and back into safety.
I've got my breath back.
Yeah, because you're on decline, that's why.
How are you gonna tackle
this? Oh, it's a challenge.
Like, of all the things that have...
He's like an old grandpa.
Get in, Wes.
No.
There's room for it.
It's too warm for us. No.
You said no, but you were walking.
Your sort of shirt.
Wait, you said no, but you were sort of still walking shirt. Towards.
Yeah, I thought you'd stop by.
Is that a shirt with a shirt? We're close to the bottom now, so. Wes, right. This is like my final question for you on camera. So, how would you rate the experience now that it's almost over?
Ooh.
Oh, yeah, out of 10.
Okay. I'd say.
A solid. Solid 7.
You'd say what, 7?
7.
Why is that?
The company was fantastic.
Then there was a
priest. Thank you.
But anyway, carry on. Oh, so the company was good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The driving was alright.
Mm-hmm.
The weather was
shaky.
Yeah. And the view was shocking.
But you have to think, do you really want it to be so, sunny and warm?
Yeah, because then you can see far and it's better.
But it's going to take more of a toll.
So that would get it to the 10.
I think we should just forget about the 2. I'm just dusting the pot.
Yeah.
Should we start a YouTube channel, everyone?
Yeah. Me and Luke will do our own channel.
What would you call it?
Battleman 2.
At the very least, it'll document our journey.
It will.
Up and down.
Hiya.
Hello.
All right, guys, so we have got back into the car safely. We've finished up at Roseberry Toppin', and honestly, it's been fantastic.
We're in the safe hands of Wesley Owens. He's going to drive us home, isn't he? Excuse you.
And then in the back, we've got the lovely couple, Miss Tori Aspie, Kent.
Yeah,
I was going to say, right? And Senor Luke Pottage.
Hello.
I'm going to sign off there. Thank you for watching, and speak to you next time. Bye, guys.